a shoot on reversal, a film on reversal, where you can immediately see, and that they have to spend money making a print. And plus, when you begin to edit, you are right there. You don't. If you edit negative, then you have to. It's so much unnecessary work, and then it doesn't make a difference in quality at all, because the best thing is the original. I learned this from Kenneth Anger. Plus, I mean, before Kenneth Anger, you know, I used to. I edited the first Guns of the Trees and the Brig and what's known as A and B tracks, you see, to hide the splice. Mm-hmm. Kenneth says, I never do. I just put one piece next to other. I never do that. So, so what if you see some? That's part of the visual activity. But actually, you don't see the splice. So I just work with original straight, and it saves me a lot of money and time. A lot of money, because what I don't use, you know, why make print of it? Some of it, when I decide to use, then I will, you know. I make a work print, also positive. When I begin to work with sound, that's when I make a copy, but not a negative. I make a cheap, what they call untimed print of the original to work with sound already on Moviola. That's when I begin to work already on Moviola, old-fashioned Moviola. Before that, I just work on hand rewinds and little viewer.
So that once you make that work print?
I pre-edit sound from whatever is on cassettes, I put on reel to reel, I pre-edit, and I make a copy on 16 Magno copy, and with 16 Magno and 16 work print, I begin to synchronize and match and work. That's where I do the final work, and that's it.
And so in the end, what you would be doing is you would be conforming.
Then when I finish with it, then I just cut the original, which is, you know, from which the work, if I make any changes during the sound adjustments, then I just draw final little changes, which I can do in a couple of nights. Mm-hmm. Not like if you, I would try to match original to negative, little pieces. If, you know, one works in long stretches, but I work in tiny little pieces. The more that sometimes in the, you see, I don't, all, everything in my film stays the way it came out from the camera. Like those little pieces of 10 seconds, 15 seconds. But sometimes I cut out one or two frames. Now that would really mess me up if I would be working with the negative. I make little changes. Like if you are a writer and you decide to take one word out from a paragraph or sentence, so only that much, or a comma, you take out a comma, or you add a comma. That I do, but not more than that.